All right, you clicked on the thumbnail, you clicked on the title. That means you already know we're reacting to the artist Eminem with the song title Rap God. But before we get into the video, please be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to punch that notification bell. That way you can stay up to date with my latest videos. Okay, so Eminem's Rap God, this will be a first listen, a first time reaction to the track. I know it's been out for quite some time, but we're going to check it out anyway. So without further ado, let's get started here.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance.
Starting off, okay.
Wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is banana.
Okay, so right off the bat, I'm feeling the beat. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the vibe. I'm feeling the start of the beginning of the song. I got a feeling that he's about to go off.
As you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc
ordered. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. Now, who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. But for me to rap like a computer.
They said they rap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. Or whatever. That was cool.
I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables. Killaholic.
Kill them all.
Okay, Eminem. I feel what you're doing here.
Hibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, yap, yap. Kitty gag nap the exact same time. I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing metal.
Oh man, okay.
To be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic.
Oh, on the back of a couple of what?
I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a...
Oh, is this like a... Okay, this is like a Matrix theme I see here.
Maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod.
Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprint?
I mean, I haven't counted, but he switched up his flow a few times in this track already. It's kind of sounding like a rap god in this track.
And youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the roof from a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music because I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a...
Now I lead a new school full of... so that's a leaders of the new school bar right there, which is Busta Rhymes, who was in that video. That was one of the first groups he was in, was Leaders of the New School. So, a nice little tribute to Busta.
Product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Ren, Yella, easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking rockin' roll.
Whoa, induct them into the fucking roll. Rock and roll Hall of Fame, I guess.
Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person.
I knew that's where he was going.
You fags think it's all a game till I walk off.
This video's awesome.
Block of flames off a planking. Tell me what in the fuck are you thinking?
See him with the Air Max on. What are those? The 97s, 96s? I can't remember which Air Max.
Little gay looking boy. So gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a.
You know, I just noticed that Eminem has the blonde hair. You know, I mean, I've always seen him with dark hair, so he has blonde hair in this video, which is crazy.
Church gathering, take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say, looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy.
Oh, he brought looking boy back. If you know, there used to be a song called looking boy.
Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'm a work for everything I have, never ask nobody for.
But he's actually making the song lyrical by putting looking boy at, oh wow.
Shake it out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash.
Eminem should have did more acting, you know? He should have did more acting.
Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating.
M is going to be M.
Mount my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I want to make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, because even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a...
Even you unsigned rappers are looking at me like it's lunchtime. Ooh.
Time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP.
Oh man, man, go off then. Go off.
When I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was.
You know, some people have Eminem as the greatest rapper alive. Okay. I can't argue against it. You know, I don't know if I agree with it yet. You know, I got to watch more videos to compare, because I have my idea of who I think is the greatest rapper alive. But I will say he is the greatest lyricist that I've ever heard.
I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a fag, and they wear his pads into a man while he play pay. Yeah.
He put that in the verse. Whoa, M, you have no chill.
Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summon, I'ma do my lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm in.
There he goes, switching up that flow again.
Rubber, so that anything you say is picking off of me and it'll glue you and devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating. Never.
Now he's Neo. He's Neo right now. It's a Matrix reference, if for those who haven't seen it. You have to be under a rock to not have seen Matrix, but let's go.
Celebrating because I know the way to get him motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous. They confuse it. It's not hip-hop. It's pop. Because I found a hella way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't want to lose yourself. I make him lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses.
Why is this my first time hearing this? This is incredible.
Curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the
switching up the flow again.
Accolades, skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself because I make me do what I put my mind to.
Now, if you notice what he's doing, is he's going from complicated bars to dumbing it down and still making it hard as far as the bars that he's spitting. This is incredible. I lost count with how many times he switched up his flow.
And I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. So Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling.
I think I heard The Game say that he could beat Eminem in the verses if they were to go against each other. And,
angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas.
My brain can't keep up, Em. Wow.
And take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face and don't be a retard. Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Why be a king when you can be a god? That was dope. That was incredible. That was awesome. Rap God was appropriately titled for that track. I was really feeling it, and that was my genuine first time hearing the song and seeing the video. But I definitely will be doing some more. Let me know what else I should check out. What's your favorite Eminem video, or or your favorite rapper, and leave it in the comments and let me know. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I'll keep the videos coming out. So you guys have a nice day. Peace.